shout, shout. Shake it, break it, make it bounce.
Hey, I'm JJ.
And I'm Alicia.
And welcome back to the Gus Studio, where we're all feeling a bit hungover, tired, and smelly.
Well, I think that's just you.
I just really need a shower.
Anyway, today's been packed with fun, dancing, and drinking. Now we jump onto Gast Magic Carpet to fly around the world.
That was my line. Are you just trying to
say Wait. You're rubbish. You didn't even say what day it is.
It's Thursday!
Thanks for that, Arif. Anyway, here's Around the World Party.
A whole new world!
Don't you dare close your eyes!
Glasgow is special. With students coming from all around the world, we get the opportunity to try different cultures. Tonight is one of those nights when worlds collide in this amazing Around the World Party. Pon tus zapatos y ta vaitan se vait, för det finns inget bättre än kultur. Woo! It's culture!
I wear the Glasgow University Pakistan Student Society. We're a society that have events every week. And it's not only for Pakistani students, it's for everyone, and you're most welcome to come.
Hola, acá estamos, la sociedad hispana. Nuestra sociedad, hacemos cosas con la lengua española y portuguesa. Tenemos nuestro primer evento social el martes que viene a las 8 en Gumbo and Byers Road. Muchísimas gracias.
Hi, Hermenter Society here. Like our Facebook page and come and join us. You're watching Gust.
Hi, we're Glasgow Capoeira and we're based in the Wellington Church beside the Round Reading Room. We have amazing fun, lots of music, lots of dance, lots of acrobatics. Yeah. Come and join us. It's great.
No swearing, man.
Yeah!
Yeah, awesome. I didn't even say it.
So did you try any new food tonight?
Well, I tried some Bulgarian pastries, like they were made of cheese and yogurt. I tried as well some, I think, Arabic food. It was so sweet, quite sweet. I like it.
So I tasted sake from Japan. It was very good.
I tried Bulgarian. I don't remember the name, but it was really, really delicious. And Pakistani was great.
Yeah, I love the Pakistani and the sweet thing. It was so good. I cannot remember what it's called.
This was a wonderful night filled with culture, filled with food and different people. As you can see, guys, culture is very important. It makes you more open-minded. So go learn a language, go learn a dance, and basically love culture. Ciao, paka, adios, whatever. Hey, doa. Bye.
Thank you, Anna.
And straight from their Freshers Guide debut, we have University of Glasgow's very own Mean Girls. Jess McGrellis, also known as Regina George, who rules the SRC with an iron fist.
Louise Graham, aka Karen Smith. Her boobs can always tell when it's raining.
Ollie Coombs, our very own Gretchen Wieners. His hair is so big, it's full of secrets. It's just so fetch.
Unfortunately, Brefni Katie Heron O'Connor cannot be with us today. She had to go back to Africa for personal reasons.
Hello guys, how has it been so far? Are you getting much sleep?
No! So I'm very tired, I've not had very much sleep, but it's been great, it's been really, really good fun in spite of not having very much sleep.
Agreed, but I think by this time of the week your energy is just carrying you through the last few days without much sleep, as you all know.
I think the worst thing is when you stop, then that's when you hit the wall, but you just got to keep going.
Uh-huh.
Right. Yeah. We're sponsored by Red Bull.
So
we're not, by the way.
Oh, yes, that's a shame.
So what's the funniest thing that's happened to you this week? Have you got a standout moment at the moment?
I was on door duty at the GUU with Stu Law, and it was really funny how hysterical he got about this really bad pun that we heard some freshers saying. It was basically like, oh, did you see the queue at the QMU? Ooh! And he thought it was hilarious and he proceeded to tell everybody that he knew, and it wasn't that funny. That's actually the highlight of my week.
Because on a similar vein, last night I was on door duty with Gavin Tullett from GU, and it was Goose Party, and he hadn't made a costume, so he decided, as a space theme, he would just cover his head in tinfoil and cut out two eye holes. So I think we didn't sell many passes because everyone was absolutely terrified of him.
Oh god.
But it was good for me, I was a big old
fan. Well, that's the most important thing.
Right, so now I'm going to ask every single one of you a question about the other exec. So Louise, you're first. What is the most annoying thing about Ollie?
Are you missing your pen, Ollie?
In my defence, I didn't realise that.
Is this the first time you've been close to sending you an email all the time? Stop plugging your pen.
We've been gossiping.
Is that why I couldn't find any pens on my desk?
That's mean, actually.
So, Jess, what's the most embarrassing thing that Louise has done during Freshers?
Which one?
Which one? Apart from what happened last night.
And the night before.
Yeah, the night before that. What is the most embarrassing thing you've done during Freshers?
Don't get the good thing, PG, enough. I don't know. I don't know.
Is there actually a correct answer to this question?
No.
Oh, okay.
Any answer? Any embarrassing thing?
I really, really can't tell you.
No, you're
oh, no.
Maybe later, off camera. Right, Ollie, what's the quirkiest thing Jess does in the office?
Quirkiest thing? Probably synchronising the Great British Bake Off with another unnamed exec officer. Uh-huh. So that they can each watch it at their separate computers at the same time.
God.
I think that's pretty quirky.
It is a good show, so
And not during work hours, of course.
Uh-huh. So what do? You just leave the office when you're sick of it?
No, it's just
clicking your pen away.
And I get my really big pen out.
Okay.
So we've got a few challenges which we want you to complete in 30 seconds. So Louise, we've got some nachos here.
Okay.
And we're wondering how many nachos you can eat in 30 seconds.
Okay. Okay. Right. I just had my lunch.
Oh, sorry.
That was a disaster.
So
yes,
I'm gonna count. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Are we ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Very impressive. Well done, though.
Thank you.
Right, we've got a challenge for Jess. Name as many Freshers events as possible in 30 seconds, but it can't be just SRC events.
Okay.
So JJ is going to count the events.
I'm
going to count the seconds. Okay, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Jamila Jamil. Headphone Disco.
Two.
The Freshers Ball.
Three.
Goose Ball, a Goose Party, the Sports Fair, Freshers Fair, International Cayley, the Scottish Night. I don't know what the name of it actually is.
Eight.
International Fair that they had.
Nine.
Around the World.
Ten.
Only seven.
30.
10 was good though. 10 was good.
10?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Totally thanks for better than Louise.
Yeah, I totally
right.
Okay. So, Ollie, we've heard on the grapevine that you used to be a swimmer and a bit of water polo. So we're wondering how many press-ups can you still do in 30 seconds? I mean, show off your muscles for the gust viewers.
I think prior to Fresher Week, it would have been a few more.
Right, are you ready for the challenge?
Right, where am I meant to be doing the press-ups?
Just okay. We're just going to watch. I'm going to count the seconds and JJ's going to count the
press-ups.
Okay. Ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, 24 seconds. But you know what? I can't do any, so.
Yeah, I can't do any.
That's following summer.
Do you need any water? Are you fine?
I'm okay, I'll live.
Great, because I don't have any water. So, thank you very much for stopping by and finding time for Gus. And now we're going to head to QM for a freshest bowl.
Hi, I'm Tom. It's the second last night of Freshers Week, and I'm at the Queen Margaret Union. This is the Freshers Ball. Have you been Freshers Helpers before, or is this your first time?
This is my first time being a Freshers Helper. Last week was my Freshers Week, and I was only 17, so I kind of get to relive it, I suppose.
Yeah. Second Freshers Week, then. Okay, and have any of you been before?
I was a Freshers Helper last year, yeah.
How does this year compare to last year?
I see this year is much better. I mean, like, the union has done a lot better because I think we've had a lot better lineup this year. Yeah. But just in general, I think it's just been, this year's been just outstanding. Like, last year, don't get me wrong, last year was really good, but this year's been outstanding, man.
You're watching QMU Freshers Week on Gust.
What are you guys drinking?
Megatronics.
Megatronics? No.
This.
It's a mojito. Where did you get it?
I got it for free.
For free? All right, the QMU are giving out free mojitos. How are you guys liking Freshers Week?
It's great. There are parties like every night, and we are really enjoying. Every night is a different thing, so it's really cool.
And what has been your favorite part of Freshers Week so far?
Discounts for sure, and free food.
Discounts and free food, and free mojitos. Cool. What about you?
I'd have to say just meeting everyone. It's really nice just to meet some international students, some local students.
I like your outfit, man.
Malia. Malia, yeah.
So I bet that's seen some party.
Well, you know, I've seen a few parties in Malia, but they got really dirty, so I had to put it in the wash, and I've never touched it since. But now it's back out, you know, for the ladies and all that, you know.
How's it work for you so far?
I keep getting pictures with lassies, but I'm feeling I have to maybe charge them for the number for my picture with me. So, you know, keeping my move.
What are you guys doing here?
We're Freshers Helpers!
Are you having a good time?
Yeah!
how have you guys found Freshers Week?
Oh, it's brilliant.
Yeah, it's great. Good fun. Love it.
What's been the best part so far?
Well, I know it's quite fun, you know. Getting drunk every night, you know. Not that I need any help with that, but Sam's parties.
Who's Sam?
It's a guy who lives in Murano.
Wow, everyone looked really nice.
I don't know. Oh, I genuinely stink. I'm going for a shower.
No, JJ, come back. We haven't finished yet. JJ! Oh well, thanks for watching. Remember to check out all this week's content at gast.tv and follow us on Twitter at gast.tv.
Alicia, I need a hand washing my back.
No.
Shake it, break it, make it bounce.